Boom, what's happening guys? Gabe Villamizar. Thank you so much for joining me for this quick LinkedIn Sales Navigator search and enhancement tutorials. LinkedIn just released these about a month or two ago, so I'm gonna show you what's new, how you can use them, and how you can kill it. All right, let's get to it. Log into your LinkedIn Sales Navigator account, click on Lead Builder, and let's get to it. In keywords, let's say I wanna target VP, and put that in quotations, space, capital O, capital R, again, space, and then quotations, vice president, or CEO, close it, or let's go for founder. So I wanna target these people. I want LinkedIn to show me these people in certain companies. So far, 12 million search results. There's a reason why you pay for LinkedIn Sales Navigator. If you're not, you're definitely getting limited search results. So that's why you pay LinkedIn Sales Navigator. Some of the money goes to this, I believe, and I know, actually know. I wanna target, let's say, these titles at Domo. I want to see people who with these titles at Qualtrics, obviously represent Utah tech companies. I wanna see these titles at insidesales.com. So far, with these specific titles, you can see here, there's 575 people who match that search criteria. I wanna search for that, and then this is where the magic happens. You guys ready? I'm ready, baby. So out of the 575 people, 435 people now share experiences with me. And this is huge. 60 people, okay, have changed jobs in the past 90 days. 232 people on LinkedIn out of the 575 are active on LinkedIn over the past 30 days. So these are new columns, okay, search filters or segments that you can apply to your search results, and they are killer. So for example, Mark Dillon and I both belong to the digital marketing and social media marketing group. Ryan Smith and I both went to Brigham Young University. Michael Critchfield and I both belong to all these groups. So you can include that personalized and customization in your outreach, okay? So again, if I wanna get even more granular and I wanna target people who've changed jobs or have been promoted, right? Statistics and data and research have shown that people who get promoted or people who change jobs usually are more prone to buying new software, okay? So that's why you wanna reach out to them. And they're more prone to kind of implementing new change, etc. So you can see here, all these people have changed jobs and it might be a more relevant target buyers for what I'm trying to sell, my product or service. And not just that, but if you wanna go traditional route, like cold calling or cold email, which I'm not against, but why would you wanna do that if you know that 232 people are active on LinkedIn over the past 30 days? If they're active on LinkedIn, that's the fastest way to get to their pants. What I mean by that is they put their phone in their pants, and if you email them, engage with them on LinkedIn, etc., they're gonna get a notification, their phone's gonna vibrate, which is in their pants, that's what I mean by that, okay? And it's gonna be money, you're gonna stand out. Don't be like every other sales rep who just does a sales pitch and says, me, 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 sends a cold email and says, I noticed that you've been at your company for X amount of time and that you're the sales director. Well, no shiz, okay? Like that's what everybody else does and that's obvious. So use this data, right? These new search enhancements to stand out, to have a relevant conversation and to build relationships. So that's part of it. Okay, the other part, if you scroll down, as you can see in this column right here, you've seen, they've had this for a while, but they added a few rows. So keep going down. As you can see here, it says leads that follow your company on LinkedIn. Man, this is my favorite one. You'll see why. So as I click on this and it's thinking forever, as I click on this, it's gonna show me in segment or filter, out of these 575 people, there's 13 people or 7 people that follow HireVue's LinkedIn company page. Stacy, Sam, Jace, Mike, and Brandon. Mark, and Justin. This is huge, because again, I can include that in my outreach message, email, tweet, whatever. Hey Justin, notice that you follow HireVue's LinkedIn company page. How did you hear about us? And then continue the conversation that way. Whatever you do, you wanna do what no other sales rep is doing. You wanna stand out, you wanna be approachable, you wanna personalize and customize as much as you can. That way you can stand out and get your buyer's attention. So that's one of them. The other thing is you can do, you can exclude my saved leads. So let's say, obviously this is grayed out right now because it doesn't apply to my example, but let's say you wanna, you're in your territory's Texas and you wanna target VPs of sales, sales directors and sales operations. And let's say you already have saved a few leads, right? As you know, but you don't want to see those leads, so you want to just see a fresh new batch of leads. Well, if you select this box, you'll be able to do that, and you'll save a lot of time. You're going to find your buyer faster on LinkedIn Sales Navigator. And last but not least, the last search enhancement or segmentation feature is the year in current position and years at current company. Okay, this is huge. Again, if I want to target a decision maker that's only been there for probably 3 months or 6 months, versus I want to target someone who's been at that company for 7-8 years plus, okay? You can kind of gauge and use your best judgment as to who's going to be my buyer, who's going to move the needle, who's going to be that mobilizer, etc. So that's what I wanted to cover today, guys. These filters and search enhancements are killer. Utilize them. If you're not using LinkedIn Sales Navigator, then you definitely don't understand how to social sell. I mean, LinkedIn Sales Navigator is the foundation, okay, for 66 sales reps at HireVue that I coach and train on a daily basis. So utilize it, get the most out of it. Every sales rep in the B2B space should use it. I'm confident of saying that, and you're going to see a lot of value. If not, hit me up. I can teach you some more. So peace in the Middle East. I'm out.